A man will stand trial later this year charged with the murder of a dad. Philip McCluskey is accused of hitting Stephen Savage, 43, with a weight and striking him on the body with a knife. The incident is said to have occurred at a flat in Glasgow's Yoker on September 16 or 17 last year. McCluskey, 59, today pleaded not guilty to the allegation. His QC Ian Duguid told a hearing at the High Court in Glasgow that a trial could be fixed. Lord Arthurson set a trial for July. The case could last 7 days. For more on this story, visit the news article link.